Invent yourself, and then reinvent yourself. Don't swim in the same slough. Invent yourself, and then reinvent yourself. And stay out of the clutches of mediocrity. Invent yourself, and then reinvent yourself. Change your tone and shape so often that they can never categorize you.
I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water.
Reinvigorate yourself and accept what is. But only on the terms that you have invented and reinvented. Be self-taught and reinvent your life because you must. It is your life and its history and the present belong only to you.